EA, it's in the game.
New category, Need for Speed Heat.
No, medium.
Press the triangle button for accessibility options.
Good enough. Play solo, play online. Play online, of course.
Chanaramik is now live. Streaming Need for Speed Heat, sponsored CarlisleChan.ca.
Installing. Okay.
Territory. Welcome to the world of street
two
racing.
Viewers, an two underground scene alarm
inhabited
clock,
by daredevils
M3
and speed freaks, intent on tearing up the rules and breaking the law. Rising to meet this challenge is Palm City's very own Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the newly formed High Speed Task Force.
Street racing has no place on public roads. Mark my words, if you are out there and you're engaging in this type of activity, we will find you. And if you think that you can get away by just hitting the gas, then you're in for a surprise. Because we are coming after you hard, and we are coming after you fast. Trust me, there is no escape.
Some real speed in this race, Anna.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours.
Come on, let's go faster.
Okay, eyes up. We're heading downtown. Expect trouble. Company on the right.
Coming up on the back. Let's see what they got.
Shit, I think I know this cop.
Aw, cute.
I'm serious. He's bad news.
Bad news bears? North our map.
There's
some
prime hunting here.
Break? What's a break?
What the hell? Richie! Richie! Did he seriously just bail?
Pick that shot. Is that like supposed to be like Fast and Furious shot?
Got him in my side, heading north through the city.
Don't think you're outrunning me. advised. Field off the north exit.
Roadblock ahead of you. Take a right.
Stop the car now.
That handbrake was super exciting. Supposed to finish fourth? What the hell?
Shit! This cop's still on me!
Anna! I'm on the bridge! That cop's trying to...
Wiped out.
You do? What'd you do to that sweet ass ride?
The hell?
You lost the car.
He lost the car.
No, Shaw. This is on you.
You're gonna wish you never survived.
Who says he did?
Uh-oh. You trying to kill me?
What are we doing here?
Sending a message.
Wait, stop!
Hey, he said...
We're on camera back there.
Shaw, hold it.
Dirty ass cops.
So this is how we work now?
These crews gotta learn. You try making a mockery of my unit, you're gonna take the fall.
Oh, he's a hacker. Frank, too.
You're smarter than this. You wanna send a message? You need a messenger.
Get out of town. And if we see you or any of your crew around here again, you're gonna be joining that car. You understand? Get up. Go tell your friends.
Happy Pappy. Pants?
This is bullshit, Anna. Yeah, I'm out. I'm going back to Ventura, and I'm taking Richie with me.
But we're a crew.
Not anymore. It's over.
What? You're just gonna walk to Ventura?
Yup. You're on your own.
Stay out of trouble. Dee dee da da. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. What an intro. Florida.
Oh yeah, no, I checked it out. Oh hey, I'll be with you in a sec. Come on in. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, you're gonna need all new sparks. Yeah, four. What kind of one? No, I'll check the wheel. Sounds like a loose bearing. Can't do today. Oh yeah, I got a customer here, so I gotta go. Alright, cool. Peace.
You know, as important as fighting crime is, and we are committed to that fight, our job is about more than that. It's about connecting with you folks out there, hearing your stories, listening to your concerns. That's how we build a better community. That's how we build a safer future for...
Sorry, it's just a little too much bullshit this early in the day. But I hate to do this, but if you're looking for wheels, I got a CID.
What?
Cops insist.
Well, you're on the law. You're on the law side. Whoa. There's lots of people here. Mostly girls. What the heck? Is there an Asian guy? This guy looks Asian. He's too Johnny Tran for me. All right, you win.
Out of town, huh? Name's Lucas. How can I help?
Where it is, cars out of here can compete.
All they can. This for the showdown?
Yeah, I just want to get out there and race.
Yikes, look, man.
I'm not gonna lie. Demand's been crazy past couple days, so stock's down. But got these ready to go. They're not top of the line, but they're good. Why don't you take a look, see if you're interested.
Ford Mustang, Nissan, Camaro. Camaro it is.
Oh, no, 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 no. Nobody touches Poppy's Camaro.
What? Come on, man. Doesn't say it's locked. What the hell, dude? Do I only have a choice of one car or what?
Oh, so you like that Japanese tuner style? Final answer?
Not really.
The Beamer. You want to go for it?
Ah, Mustang.
American
man.
Classic. That enough
Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown.
MOG Rocket. Level up for move it. Level 3-1.
What do you say?
Sounds good. Okay, where to?
Well, you got a couple races to choose from. The one downtown is all long curves, and the one in Eden Shores is all sharp corners. Take your pick.
So all those trophies back there, you a racer?
Nah, that was my old man, Roberto Rivera, Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. He made himself a champion.
Papi's Camaro.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You okay, and hold everyone on else sec. In this town.
I'm gonna check if it's my controller or if it's... Because it's usually my controller that causes the issue.
Race before it starts. Check the map if you can't find your way.
Sorry. Let's go. In my left hand, Santa Claus bag, whole sit up on you. Chill night bag, had a shooter's get up on you. You see the red Lamborghini as I hit the
corner. Hey, Dex. Hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already.
You joining us? Snap. Nah, man.
I run practice races for beginners if you need to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah, funny guy. Very funny.
You're always welcome.
I'll talk to you after the race. Good luck.
Hairpin. I didn't win.
I hate this jacket. I hate it.
You love it. Ooh, I got $4,950 for getting in fifth. Bro.
Oh, looks like the car handles okay. Listen, I got some business in town to take care of. The best thing you can do with all that bank is get yourself a nitrous kit. I'm out of stock, but go pick one up from the parts shop, and I'll fit it for you. Hey, word of advice, if you want to keep competing in the showdown, you gotta keep building your ride. And that takes bank. Race, you win cash, you upgrade. That helps you win bigger and faster races with more and more prize money. That ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
Keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. It doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. Still does sometimes, when no one's looking.
How come it closed? I can hear you in there.
They don't care. Did Luca sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
Finish what?
You could say that. He's my brother.
He's that my brother. Can I skip
this? Won my first race in that bad girl.
Let's play.
Night, babe.
Love you.
Left your game. Someone left my game.
Hey, while I'm hitting up my contacts, you can get yourself down to the Keys. There's a gas station out that way. I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
Bing acts like a cop scanner. We all use it. It'll come in handy. Trust me.
Make a name. What? Yeah.
Hey,
my clothes.
Oh, hi.
Look, sometimes I run practice races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later.
All right, where are we going? We're going here. Holy burnout. Let's go. Welcome. Holy control.
Been waiting long?
It flew by.
You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up.
Hey man, quit like nudging me off the road, bro.
If you want to know what's going on tonight, then keep up.
This race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Lucas gonna be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
Enemy. What was this?
What the shit, Rivera? Think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Damn it,
well,
Kenny.
I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in?
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him. Please. Take a right. Almost there.
Anything else I should know?
Finish the race and we'll talk. This is it. Let's see what you got.
Let's go.
I'm gonna try to film you when we're driving.
Hope you get a good shot of my rear end.
Get lost, Kenny.
This time.
Come on, let's kick this guy's stinky tailpipe.
Out of my way.
Later, Kenny. Kenny. Damn right. That's how I do it.
I got some dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, parts. You want to know why we're here every single night? That's your answer. They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. sounds just like him.
All units, we have reports of a street race in progress. Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near Westside.
Shit. We should get moving before the cops show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off.
Lay low. This is a place. Save house.
I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shorts and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kind of ruins the whole name-making thing.
Ah, I gotta level up at this safe house.
Thank you.
anything in the area. Start searching.
Sounds like you lost them. You know where to meet me when you're ready.
Is it here?
Plenty more ahead of you.
Hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I'm at.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh?
Something like that.
You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up. Or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
None of that. That's what you think. You know, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Cálmate, cálmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure?
Find a free couch. It's all yours.
Yay. We found a place to stay. We got a car. We made $5,000.
Oh, sorry about the runaround. Let's get that Nasa done.
Awesome. Put some NOS in there.
I'll fit it. Now you got the edge whenever you need it.
Cool.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
Cool. I'm gonna head to the bathroom, then I'll be right back.
Each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table?
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
Alright! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the league, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now, and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
I gotta face it, you disgracing people, sensing that you're faking. I'm the Lord, I'm Michael Satan, with the flow and take him out, annihilate him. No mistaking, you can take a good post, put it left to ruin the nation. And I came a long way from the stairs out. I feel proud of the God, hey. You don't see it, hey, but I can't get out. I'm gonna put my mind out with my own face. Gotta understand when I back out.
The server you're connected to will be shutting down when you match make to a new server.
Mama!
To continue.
Look at me, Mama.
Interesting. Alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Mama! Look at me now!